What is up, everybody? Welcome back to the Room 2, episode number 4 with me, Gamer Noob, and this is the next chapter. This is where we've spawned. On a boat. A little different than normal. Anything I can see here? No? So we gotta crank ourselves in. What's this say? I can't read it. It's like on? Maybe it's like a K? I don't know. Let me know if you guys can read that. Because I can't. Crank us in. No? You don't want to? Why not? Have you asked yourself why not? Got a rope here? I mean, I know it's obvious it got something to do with this. But like, how do I get it to go? Oh no. Guys, we can't even start the chapter. Did you hear me frantically clicking on things? Hello? I mean, I'm trying to move this, trying to move that. Trying to double click forward. I don't see anything here. Oh, really? You don't say? It's like the only thing I can click on. I mean, I will double click on literally everything. What? Going the wrong way. Crank me to shore. I'm done with this spooky water nonsense. Get me out of here. Crank faster. We made it. Alright, puzzle solved. Next chapter. Oh no, that's not just the end. Oh, okay. Do we have to go inside? Like, we could just dip. Wait, what? Even short journeys can cover great distance, and by making it to the other side of the crossing, you're not ready for the final step. Make good fortune. I was kidding, but that was funny. Okay, cool. Yes, chapter complete. Also, I've been feeling under the weather. Sorry this episode is a little late. You're just going to get a double episode tomorrow. My apologies. Or today for you, tomorrow for me. My apologies, though. All right. Let's check it out. Nothing there, it would seem. Can I turn you? No, but I need to put something in there for sure. Got a lock. Creepy redness going on there. Alright, so nothing around for this at the moment, it would seem. It's a weird room, guys. Can't turn that. 1 and 2. Okay. Got a book here. Can't look at the book. It's like locked for sure. 1. Part of the plaque is missing. Alright, what about over here? Subject Alpha 17, Lamprina Arata. Subject unresponsive to postmortem map of serum 4. Come with electrical stimulation of range 10 to 100 MA. Corpus degradation considerable with high amperes. Conclude Cleopatra or Coleopatra unsuitable for further study. Okay. Oh, this is one of those. Interesting. What the heck is this? Oh, you can stay in there. I don't care. Not a lot to do there, it would seem. Man, there's so much stuff in this room. Holy heck. I've been looking at everything in this room. Give me a second before you try to give me a hint. Missing some pieces, it would seem. Can't like go down on these, can I? No. Dude, this room's so big, it's like I don't even know where to start. This is pulsating and I don't like it. Okay, it's making the symbols. We're missing one of the handles though, so we can't make the symbol we're supposed to make yet. Missing something there. Crank it. No power. Missing like a battery or something, okay. Where to begin? Yes, there was. I attempted to take it. Rodus, Rodus. Subject necrosis significantly halted by premortem app of serum 5. Temporary musculature reflect restoration witnessed with postmortem electrical stimulation of range 75 to 85 mA. We have a screwdriver now. Okay. Got some screws. Those look like screws, but no. Dude, I bet I've seen screws and somebody's gonna be like, you saw them over here. No, no, no. You saw them over here. Like right here, maybe. Alright, the first thing I gotta let out is this thing. Really, game? I mean, it's a code of some sort, obviously. We gotta figure out what those symbols correspond to. Okay. Alright. Is there like a book somewhere I can read? Or are there like symbols around somewhere? And I know there's symbols over here. Nine. Oh, okay, I see. I see, okay, so we need, I'm gonna write on my paper again. S slash and upside down T. Okay. So S slash is 7. Where's SS is 1. Upside down T is 3. 173. 173. Perfect. A battery. Okay. Well, I know a couple places where I thought I might be able to stick a battery. That was one of them. Spin it. I feel like a mad scientist right now. I've charged the battery, apparently. Okay. Can I stick a battery here? Nope. Where else does the battery go? Maybe in here. It would appear so. All right. Wait. And that reflects to where? Okay. Oh, I see. Now we got, okay, the lasers bounced even farther. Got a star-shaped handle. Where did I see a star-shaped handle needed to go? I know I've seen it. I just don't remember. Does anybody remember where? It wasn't here, was it? No. Not there, apparently. Right there. Oh, one has closed. Now number two. And we unlocked two, but we didn't unlock one. A drum of images and Crickin Centaurium. Dear Professor de Montfaucon, while I don't doubt your altruistic motives, your sister's condition is not aided by her continued confinement to your estate. I beg of you to see Madame Lucy return to the sanatorium as early as can be arranged. Yours, Dr. Beckett. Let me just get a drum of images. All right. We still have the screwdriver as well, by the way, so I should be on the lookout for anything like that. Need the battery? Need the battery. Battery. I need the battery. You're not gonna give me the battery, are you? No, it would appear not. Okay, can I adjust this then over here? No. I need to move this. But I have nothing. What about a screwdriver? I fit a screwdriver in there and just shove it in there and yank it out? No? No, none of that? Okay. Looks like a mirror there. I don't have a battery. Another thing to reflect light off of. I wonder what this will get reflected to. I mean, nothing right now, but it's probably that. Let's see here. Think you can give me another battery game? What if we crank that back over to one? See what's inside of here. Maybe something new now. Oh, there we go. That's what I thought might be the case. Excuse me. Stay open, please. Thank you. EH, upper right hand appendage severed at the glenohumeral joint. Necrosis and subject halted completely via premort app of serum 5, followed by postmort app of serum 4. Perfect musculature, reflex witnessed with electric stim at 77 and 3/4. Sorry, my lady messaged me a messenger back. Okay. Yep, I see you. Thank you. Yep. Nope, I'll look at that. Got another crank. Can't do anything with that. What about here? Okay. Got a large handle. Where does one put the large handle? Possibly inside here. Not that way. Ah. Another piece unlocked. All right. Now we need to go to here. Light up that beetle. now I get to open up another door and have another battery. Awesome. What's this? A rhinoceros beetle. Okay. There's also something right here. L. Cardiac viscous. Necrosis halted indefinitely. Manual operation at 77 3/4. Facsimile of life restored only with proximity to Rawl. Null. No further avenues. No way back. Wait. Is that something else? Dear Lucy, forgive me. I was too late. Okay. Specimen's missing. Yes. You go there. Okay, good. I got a battery, which means we can charge it first, I guess. I'm assuming we have to charge the battery first, at least. Get it going. Crank it up. Beautiful. And slam her down. What the heck is this? Burnt out fuse? Aw. Need to replace the fuse. Okay, can we bounce you to anywhere else then? No, it doesn't appear I can even move it anymore. Okay. Well, in that case, maybe we can move this. No. No, I cannot. Where do I get a fuse from? The battery didn't charge up. What's up? Three jars on the bottom shelf of the cabinet hold anything useful. I thought I'd clicked on all of those. Oh, you can. Of course you can turn that. Why couldn't you? And a fuse. Some things, man. Good now? Get it going again. We did not burn the fuse this time. Fantastic. Second battery. Gracias. And now we can look at the images. Oh my. Can I look at it with this? There we go, I can't. What is that? Okay, it's shapes. Circle with the line through it. Okay. I got a beetle. Two beetles now? Now, the only thing I know with shapes are these. This shape. So six. Zero. 60. Where can I put in numbers? Somewhere I can put in numbers. There has to be, right? Or maybe not yet. Okay, move that, so that doesn't matter. Showed the hand. Strange marking on the drawer in there. Looking through the eyepiece, there's a strange marking. Looking through the eyepiece, there's a strange marking on the drawer in the cabinet. Is there? Wrong drawer, perhaps? Oh, wait, down. I see it now. Look down, you say. I wish to go down. Seriously? Game won't let me go down. How do I go down? Yeah, I would like to see that, but I can't. There we go. It wouldn't let me. Okay. One more bug acquired. Okay. Another handle. Fantastic. What the heck? This is very weird. What am I supposed to do with this, man? There we go. I was like, line them both up, duh. Okay, strange key acquired. Well, we know where a key goes. This turns. Are you kidding me? Oh, so we have to line it up with this. So we need the arrow. And we need the... need... out to both sides. It doesn't. Sure, arrow up. Down, out, down, out, a little bit down. Not an arrow. There's an arrow, okay. Give us the beetle. Oh, we need to move that now, yeah? Will you let me move you now? You will. Look at that. Oh, not this one. Where do you point? Doesn't look like it does anything. There we go. A lens. Looks like it would fit my eyepiece. Oh. Ho ho ho. Now we have blue, red, and green. And welcome. It seems to be my fate to be forever standing on the shoulders of greater men. Montfaucon's work here makes mine appear that of a child, but he never cracked the final secret to the doors as I have. Carried with him the key all along, and he never realized. The soul is the root of the null. It comes down to the simple trade. Mine for hers, and hers for yours. The heart is the seat of the soul. Travel well and don't look back. Whatever you see here, don't ever look back. Whoa. is going on now? Okay. I don't know what I'm supposed to do with this information. It reveals a lot, is what it reveals. It reveals a lot. Wait a minute. We need to find the, okay, so we need to find. So that one is one of them, okay. We need that one as well, gotcha. Okay. Well, which one's supposed to be one and, you know, which one's supposed to be one and two? Oh, this is three, obviously. Okay, that's three. Duh. Okay. Three. Alright, is it on the floor? That one is one. Okay. And what is happening now? And a new door is open. Great. Just what I wanted. A new door. Oh, it's closing away this time. I don't get it this time. Alright. Okay, so we need to find out what shape green makes and what shape red makes, or like. Wait, there it is. Where are you taking me? Okay. Did not sign up for tentacles. Well, that's not good. Congratulations, you've completed the room too, where many have faltered. You have succeeded in discovering the many mysteries held within this most unique space. You fled the laboratory and escaped the confounded house where it all began. After much scientific study, I can only conclude that it is an absolute impossibility that the null sample under my custody is the only one in existence. It stands to reason that there must be a great number of somehow coordinated samples which exert some form of control over these curious events. Professor de Montefaucon, I have no idea how to say that. 19th of November, 1903. Thank you for playing. We hope you enjoyed it. As a small independent games developer, we truly believe in the power of word of mouth and goodwill from everyone who plays our game. So please let us know what you thought of the room 2 by writing it, recommending it, or writing a review on our Steam page. We sincerely value your support and feedback, and by purchasing and recommending the room 2, you're helping keep independent games development alive. Well, I'm doing my part, and I can't wait to play number 3, guys. Number 2 is great. We got through it. That's going to do it, though, for this episode, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, make sure to give it a like. If you got anything to say in the comments below, if you haven't yet, hit that subscription button in the bell. It helps me out a ton. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you next time. Peace!